The victims' belongings are still dotted around the wreckage sites of Italy's worst cable car disaster since 1998. Police say they have now arrested three people who are responsible for managing the cable car. They all stand accused of placing a clamp on the emergency brake to deactivate it. Investigators say this was a patchwork repair job after the brake had started malfunctioning. Prosecutors believe the brake could have stopped the carriage from slamming into the side of Motorone Mountain. The crash snapped the car's lead cable. It plunged to the ground, killing 14 out of the 15 people aboard.
Non è entrato in funzione il sistema.
The braking system did not work. This is the system that blocks the cabin on the load-bearing cable. It works in emergencies, and it must work in emergencies. If not, an accident such as the breakage of the cable can occur.
Luigi Narini, who was head of the firm which manages the cable car, and two other managers, Gabriele Tardini and Enrico Perocchio, are being held in custody. Investigators say one of the three suspects has admitted to what happened. They all could face charges of manslaughter and negligence. A five-year-old Israeli boy was the only survivor of the crash. He lost both his parents, his two-year-old brother and their grandparents who were visiting from Israel. He remains in hospital, but authorities say the five-year-old is in a stable condition.